And the last one's my son. And I mean, it's spawn a lot of things, like mom.
True. Not that Judas needs a whole lot of help with that, between his already high starting damage and the Book of Belial, but any damage helps. I feel like I'm progressing incredibly quickly now. Oh. Got another save point.
Good. I got the chariot in one room, and then the next room was a blood machine.
Cool. At the very least, that's coins and maybe health.
The whole blood machine going across the floor for hearts thing again.
wish I had a clue if I was going the right or wrong way. I don't actually want to be going the right way. Yeah, I'm going the right way, which is a problem. I'm sorry.
I hate Gertie.
Gertie's not so bad.
Aww, I died twice so far, and that time it had given me quad shot as my random tears.
Aww.
I died again. I just can't do this with one heart.
Well, obviously you can, because you have done it once before, but... Alright. Dragon Bone Key. Yay, all of my partners have been turned into statues, but I am alive!
I'm dead.
Dead, dead?
Dead, dead.
That's sad, sad.
I know, no.
You don't know?
Good night, Mav. Oops, you already left. I just didn't notice. That's a bad Jasmine. That was good lemonade.
I'm glad you enjoyed it. Holy crap! Exciting. All right, so there's a dragon bone door up there. So that's it.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready for bed. I'll leave this on for now, and then I'll switch to my laptop.
I'm actually probably going to shut it down as soon as I get back up there and save.
Okay. So, I am off for the night, then.
Alright, I will see you later, Jazzy.
Bye, everyone.
Not enough to do anything, so we will save and call that good. Alright, so I'm done looking around at stuff, and we will call that a night. So, with that, I'm off. Good night, everybody.